Hey guys, how you doing? Today we're going to be having a look at No More Regrets by Arch Enemy. In this video, I'm going to be taking you through all the riffs in the song, as well as the solo, and after the demonstration for each part, there's going to be a slow stab section for that part. Now for those who are interested, we're going to be putting up the tab files in Guitar Pro and PDF formats, as well as a backing track for the solo section. So if you want to jam out the solos to the respective backing tracks, all of that is going to be up on the first tier on our Patreon page. The link is in the description below, you can go check it out, support the channel and get some extra benefits. Now the tuning for the song, as usual for Arch Enemy, is going to be standard C tuning, so get yourself in tune and let's get started.
Thank you.
Alright, I hope you guys have enjoyed this guitar tutorial for No More Regrets by Arch Enemy. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe, it really helps us out. And if you guys want to learn some more Arch Enemy, we have a playlist with a couple of more lessons. There's going to be a link in the end screen and one in the description below. And if you guys have any requests, then leave them in the comments below. And other than that, happy shredding!